Tonight they are from what is arguably the most popular and true-to-life teen show on the TV. You can forget your Home and Away and your Hollyoaks. These guys are the stars of the award-winning Skins. Will you please welcome Kathryn Prescott and Lily Loveless? Skins fans are in tonight. Spitting out your names, Kathryn Prescott, Lily Loveless. You're both very welcome. What a great name, Lily Loveless.
Thank you.
On Valentine's.
Yes.
Ah, oh, but you're not Loveless, we know that. Listen, you're both very welcome. We're delighted to have them here, right, guys? Yeah! Naomi and Emily is what people will know you best as, but for anyone who's not in Planet Skins, let's talk a bit about who your characters are and what they're like. Tell us a bit about them.
After you. I play Emily Fitch. She is a just outed lesbian who is 17, I think, in this... Yeah, 17.
She thinks.
Yeah.
OK, and what about Naomi?
Naomi is a sort of outspoken young lady who is just about... is questioning her sexuality.
OK, she's doing more than that because you guys are an on-screen couple, right?
That's true.
Naomi and Emily. And you've been together a good while. We're in season four now, so it was kind of season three. This whole thing was bubbling along.
Yeah.
And then you finally got it together. Who was pursuing who? She came for you.
Yeah.
And didn't let up.
Nope.
Okay, and then there was this beautiful moment you might remember. It was towards the end of season three where your sister, who's actually your real sister, she's your twin, Megan, plays your sister Katie in the show, and she had a big issue with this, and you finally thought, enough, it's about time we tell everyone, including her, and let's declare our love. This is a beautiful moment, folks. Have a look.
Like a girl. No. I love her. Okay. I love her. Okay.
Sweet, isn't it? Even watching the two of you there, you're both like, oh, we remember that so well. So now we're in season four, and a few other things have happened, and you know, maybe you've hit a bit of a rocky patch. Now there was a death, one of you was implicated in that, and then subsequently we found out that one of you cheated. Tut tut tut. So where's it at now? Is it a will you won't you get back together situation?
I think at this stage no one's really sure.
Well, for me personally, cheating, I wouldn't be able to forgive someone for that. So
me neither.
But when it comes to writing a darn good show, they might just need to, for the sake of the rest of the show. We hope they stay together though, right?
Yeah.
You're a great on-screen couple. I have to ask, what is it like, because you're both pretty much first-time actresses, what's it like playing an on-screen gay couple? What's that like?
It's weird, like, kissing anyone on the screen. It's more the fact that you're kissing, like, your mate in front of a crew of about 40 guys.
Yeah.
It's not so much that you're
kissing
a girl.
We could recreate that quite easily in here now, couldn't we, lads? Yeah, we won't. Steady, Stephen. So that's a bit weird in front of the guys. And you both have boyfriends in real life, right? Yeah? OK, so what's it like? Are girls better than guys?
Oh.
Be honest now. Look, you're in Ireland. Your boyfriend's in England. They can't see this.
They'll never know.
So tell us.
I think that it depends on the person.
Yes, that's true.
OK, well, in the case of you two...
Oh, God.
What, is Lily a better kisser than my boyfriend?
Yeah, basically.
I don't know.
Yes.
That's pretty tough.
You think so?
Yeah.
Oh, I love it. It's an incredibly popular show, not just with young people, but parents are watching too. Surely your own are watching as well?
Yeah.
Is that cool when you sit down on a Thursday evening and go,
we don't watch
Ma,
you don't,
check this bit out?
No, we're not watching it together.
You're upstairs in the bedroom going,
yeah. Yeah.
Waiting for them to shout up the stairs, get down here!
Yeah.
How true to life? I mentioned at the start that it is very true to life. How true to life do you guys think it is?
it's written by a load of young actors, so unlike a lot of shows, it's not an old guy trying to sound like a teenager, and it's written about like their own personal experiences, which makes it real, but it has to be heightened for the sake of entertainment.
For TV and
yeah,
for drama.
Because it's like, yeah, because it's a comedy and a drama, everything in it has to be exaggerated for the sake of comedy slash drama.
Now, what I love about it is it's giving all new young actors a great chance, because most of the main cast are new, fresh actors as such, but there's a lot of celebrities in there, a lot of comedians, Harry Enfield's in there, some Irish ones too. Ardal O'Hanlon, who was on our show recently, who we have a very quick clip of, because he did what? He kissed you...
And then chased me naked.
And bedded your mother. Who would have ever thought Dougal would have got up to that? Have a look at this.
Oh, my God. Mum? I know it's early, but...
Naomi. Naomi, for the love of God, stop, will you?
I came looking for you to apologise. She was here. We got talking. She's a nice... Naomi, please, I'm a disaster, OK? I'm lonely.
Oh, I'm lonely. Great fun, no doubt. Hey, listen, we'll talk to you a lot more a little later on, but I must ask you, you're set for Valentine's? You're hooked up for Valentine's?
No, both of our boyfriends are away.
Oh, boo, but you like romance?
Yes.
Do you like the chat-up lines?
No.
Do you want to hear some of mine?
Yes.
Are you going to love these?
Okay.
If you were a bogey, I'd pick you first.
Oh, we know that one!
What do you mean? That's all my own. OK, you won't know this one. I bet your last name must be Jacobs, because I think you're a real cracker. Do you have that? No? No. All right, clearly that isn't working, but I'm about to bring on somebody who reckons he's this... No, he doesn't reckon. He is the sexiest man on the planet. He reckons he can woo all the gals. Do you want to meet him?
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, hang on to yourselves. Here comes Tony St. James! Hey, Tony!
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. And if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just a good Jimmy Tree. Can't take my eyes out of here.
Hands up in the air, come on. Let's sing. Da-da-da-ba. Come on. Da-da-da-ba. Pretend it's a bank robbery. Up in the air. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I love you, baby. And if it's quite all right, I need you, baby, to walk the lonely night.
I love you, baby. Trust in me when I say.
And the Brad Meister will be here. See you after the break.